This might look like an ordinary fish, but check out its lips. Looks familiar, doesn't it? This is the red-lipped batfish. Not only does this fish look like they put a lot of lipstick on their lip, they have few strange traits as well. Unlike any other fishes, they are horrible swimmers. Their fins are more adapted as pseudo legs, which they often use to walk on the ocean floor. Another strange aspect about a red-lipped batfish is the weird bump on their head, known as ilium, which is used to lure prey in. This is helpful as the batfish's awkward swimming style doesn't make it easy for it to chase down prey. Some researchers even believe their luscious lips as well help attract mates. With its frog-like legs, lipstick red pout, and dangling lure, the red-lipped batfish is truly unlike any other fish in the sea. And they are found only in the deep waters of the Galapagos Islands and nowhere else. Although they look weird, but the weirdness is truly a delight to witness, as they are unlike any other fish in the sea. Hope you found this video useful. New videos every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday. So hit that subscribe button to stay tuned.